not age. Unbelievable. All these years in the business, he looks great. So, Trey mentioned a very important part of his career, that was Century Wrestling Alliance, NWA New England, the Brotherhood. We have a charter member of the Brotherhood. Here with us, our next guest, dear friend of all of ours, Jeff Katz, ladies and gentlemen. Here to induct Jeff Katz is a, like I said, charter member of Tony Romo's Brotherhood. He's a former NWA World Tag Team Champion, ladies and gentlemen. A guy I've known for over 25 years, ladies and gentlemen. Please welcome up to the stage, Knuckles Nelson.
I'm going to keep it short. It was Jeff Wall. Like a few of the other guys mentioned, I worked for Tony Romo in the 90s, and that's where I met Jeff. He brought instant credibility to the NWA and the CWA because he was on WRKO in Boston, and he just brought professionalism, and he also my best friend. So please welcome into the class of 2019, the Living Pro Wrestling Hall of Fame, Jeff Katz.
Brendan, thank you very much. That is my best friend, Uncle Nelson, Brendan Nelson.